ऑल, माय सेल्फ ज्योति देशमुख फ्रॉम जयवंतराव सावंत पॉलिटेक्निक हडपसर, वर्किंग एज अ लेक्चरर इन ENTC डिपार्टमेंट. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू कंस्ट्रक्ट द प्रैक्टिकल, दैट इज यूज ऑफ IC 7476 टू कंस्ट्रक्ट टी एंड डी फ्लिप फ्लॉप अंडर द सब्जेक्ट डिजिटल टेक्निक. सो दिस इज द टाइटल ऑफ दिस एक्सपेरिमेंट, दैट इज यूज ऑफ IC 7476 टू कंस्ट्रक्ट टी एंड डी फ्लिप फ्लॉप. So first we will see the D flip flop. Here D flip flop, D is nothing but the delay flip flop. This is also called as a delay flip flop. This is the circuit diagram of this delay flip flop. Here IC is used for this flip flop is 7476, which is used in also JK flip flop. Difference is only here J and K. In input side, J and K terminal, here one NOT gate is connected, which is used as a inverter. So here 4 and 16 terminals or pins, J and K inputs are connected. When D is equal to 1, that 1 will pass to the J, and due to this NOT gate, this 1 will get inverted to the 0 and this terminal K will be 0. So when D is equal to 0, that time that 0 directly pass to the J, and for this K terminal here NOT gate is connected, so it converts into 1 and that 1 will pass to the K terminal. So here Q and Q bar are present on pin number 15 and pin number 14. 13 pin number is connected to the ground. Preset and clear are present. Here supply is given to the pin number 5. So this is the internal structure of IC 7476, which is used for the D flip flop, that is also called as a delay flip flop. So from this we can see the truth table if input D, because here possibilities are two. Why? These J and K are commonly connected to the D input. In between J and K only inverter is used, that is NOT gate. So when D is equal to 0, we will get the output, that is 0, that is nothing but the flip-flop is in reset mode. Means here we will get Q is equal to 0 and Q bar is equal to 1. Next, when we applied D is equal to 1, here that D is equal to 1, that 1 will directly pass to the J, and due to this NOT gate, that will convert it into 0. So once here D is equal to 1, in that case we will get the output 1, means we will get K is equal to 1 and Q bar is equal to 0. So we can say that the flip flop is in reset mode. So here we have written in that way, that flip flop is in reset mode and set mode. So this is nothing but our D flip flop. Next is T flip flop. In T flip flop we have used the JK flip flop. Same like a D flip flop, but in T flip flop here NOT gate is not used. J and K are directly connected to the T. That means common input is taken from J and K. Clock is connected. Pin number 5 is connected to the supply. Preset and clear is also connected to the VCC. Q and Q bar, these are the two outputs, and pin number 13 is present or connected to the ground. So when T is equal to 1, when T is equal to 0, sorry, first we will see T is equal to 0 condition. So when T is equal to 0, when we applied the T is equal to 0, that 0 will pass to the directly J is equal to 0 and K is equal to 0. So we can say when J is equal to 0 and K is equal to 0, in that case we know, we have seen in JK flip flop, when J is equal to 0 and K is equal to 0, it gives the output same as previous, or that output is called as no change condition. So here we have written no change. Next, when we applied T is equal to 1, in that case that 1 will directly pass to the J is equal to 1 and K is equal to 1. So we will get the output in toggle mode. We know in JK flip flop, or we have seen in JK flip flop, when J is equal to 1 and K is equal to 1 condition arrived, in that case we will get the output in toggle condition. So now we have seen all the theory part of this T and डी फ्लिप फ्लॉप. सो नाउ वी विल सी एक्चुअली हाउ इट वर्क्स ऑन अ डिजिटल ट्रेनर किट. सो वी विल कंटिन्यू इन. सो नाउ वी कैन चेक और वेरीफाई द थ्योरी. थ्योरेटिकली वी हैव सीन टी एंड डी फ्लिप फ्लॉप. नाउ वी कैन डेमोन्स्ट्रेट द प्रैक्टिकल ऑफ टी एंड डी फ्लिप फ्लॉप. फॉर दैट पर्पज वी हैव यूज IC 7476. First we will perform the D flip flop. So here for that purpose IC7476 is used. So first we have to check the notch is in upward direction. So not indicate that notch indicates that the direction of this IC. So we can easily recognize the pin number 1 is present here. So now I have locked the IC 7476. In D flip flop, another gate is used, that is NOT gate. For that purpose, we have to use IC7404. So this is the IC7404. Here I have mounted on the second slot and locked the IC. So now we will do the connection as per the circuit diagram. So here, 4 number pin is input pin, that is our first input, that is J. So here I have connected. Pin number 16 is connected to the pin number 5 is connected to the supply. So here I have connected. Next, pin number 2 is connected to the preset, that is also plus 5 volts. Here clear is connected to the pin number 3. Here pin number 3 is present. Here I have connected. Pin number 13 is connected to the ground. So pin number 13, this is our 16 and 13 is present here, so connected to the ground. 15 is our output, that is Q, and 14 is nothing but our Q bar. So first we have to connect the pin number 1, that is clock, to the negative edge. Now we have done the connection for the IC7476. So now we will do the connection for this IC, that is and connect to the D1 of pin number 1 to the NOT gate. Next, connect the 7 number pin to the ground and 14 number pin to the supply. So here I have connected. Now connections are completed. So turn on the supply. So when inputs are 0, in that case here output is 0. Q is equal to 0, so this is nothing but the reset flip flop. So here Q is equal to 0 and Q bar is equal to 1, that means flip flop is in reset mode. When Q is equal to 1, means sorry, D is equal to 1, and here we applied the clock, we will get the output, that is Q is equal to 1 and Q bar is equal to 0. That means we can say here flip flop is in set mode. So here we have demonstrated the D flip flop. Now we have to demonstrate the J flip flop. So sorry, T flip flop. For that purpose, we have to switch off the button. So here I have switched off the button. Now for T flip flop, we required only one IC, that is IC7476. So no need of this NOT gate IC. So here I have removed that IC. Now we have to remove all these connections and we have to do the connections again. So we will do here internal structure of IC7476, which is used for JK flip flop. In T flip flop, J and K both terminals are connected to each other and one common input has taken from this JK flip flop. So here 4 number pin is for the J input, that is here I have connected to the 4. Next 16 number pin is connected to the K, that is our again second input, that is here this one is J and this one is our K. So here pin number 1 is connected to the clock, which is in negative edge triggered, so I have to connect here for the negative pulse. So here I have connected. Next pin number 5, which is connected to the VCC, so here I have given +5 volt. Reset and clear, again reset and clear conditions are present, so here I have connected preset and clear to the +5 volt. Pin number 15 is our first output, which is Q, so here our Q is present, that is these are the output pins, so here I have connected to the output pins. So next output is Q bar, which is connected to the pin number 14, so here next output or second output is Q bar, so here I have connected to the next output. So these are the input pins and these are the output pins. So one more connection is there. Pin number 13 is connected to the ground, so connected to the ground. So both inputs are common inputs, so we have to connect it into the common. So here pin number 4 is nothing but our J and pin number 16 is nothing but our K. So here this is nothing but the T flip flop, so we have to take the common input from this J and K, so here I have connected common. So now you can see these both 4 and 16 are the common input for this T flip flop. So now these connections are completed or done. Now we turn on the button, so here I have turned on the button, so you can see when input is equal to 0, in that condition this flip flop is in reset mode, means Q is equal to 0 and Q bar is equal to 1, that means this condition is in nothing but the reset condition. When T is equal to 1, in that case that 1 will pass to the J and K. So this condition is nothing but the toggle condition. So we will see. So here we have applied the clock. This toggle condition we can verify here. This is our T flip flop, which we have demonstrated by using the digital trainer chip.